And I'm sure many of you have fallen madly in love, gotten married, and found yourself lying naked in the bed next to this. You must put a stop to this. And this is what I did. You simply take a toilet plunger and you place it over his nose, and then you poop like hell until those horrible old goat noises stop. Well, my dear husband tried to stop, but this is what happened. He became a sniffer whiffer. And I say zero tolerance to that. You up the ante. You take two iron fry pans. You stand spread eagle over a slumbering body, and then you keep a syncopated beat to those old goat noises. I promise you the man will never close his eyes again.